Just a couple of days ago, an EF2 tornado hit this community of Mount Juliet, Tennessee. The tornado came from the southwest and moved northeast. This is one of the first buildings that sustained major damage in the tornado. But notice, the first and second floors did not receive much damage. The third floor is nearly completely destroyed. And what happens is in a tornado, the winds get stronger as you go up in elevation because friction with the ground slows down the wind right at the surface. But just a few tens of feet up, the winds can significantly increase, and this is the kind of damage you'll see.